What it do, family? This is King Cold, and I'm on No Idea. This is my little 13 warrior troll that I've got on green server. He's kind of just like a trying things out character, but I really wish I would have made my well, at one point I wish that I had made my warrior a troll instead of an ogre. So I was just like trying to compare the two and see where like the similarities end, and so far, I mean, I'm not upset about either of them. I like the regen factor of my troll warrior here, and they're totally different servers. So I'm in Castle, which is cool because it's nice to have friends on multiple servers. You don't want to put all your eggs in one basket, you know what I'm saying? Anywho, so we're running around killing some shit, living our best life. Oh, we're muted still, sorry. At least weapons are fucking terrible. Like, what in the fuck is happening here? This thing is beating the shit out of me. Bro, what a bunch of bullshit. Fucking bullshit. This fucking game, bro. Bunch of fucking cocksucking bullshit. Ugh. Thank you. Well, that's fucking annoying. Hate trying to find my way through these fucking newbie zones. This motherfucker is just chilling there, really fuck somebody's life up. Figure out where in the fuck this shithole is. Okay. So theoretically, I should be facing these goons. Bust a left. Boom. Go right. But I'm too fucking far now. Okay, it should be like on my right. can't fight you naked right now. There are 18 motherfucking wizards here. Let's see who's not busy. Thank you. this is rough. Dude, none of these people are gonna leave their areas to help me, I guess. Maybe Sofina. Leave that there just in case a cleric pops in the zone and feels like looking out for your boy. Alright, so right off the top, we're going to get rid of any extra weight that's like useless as fuck. boat's useless. And that's pretty useless, all things considered. Yeah. If at first you don't succeed, fuck it, you're gonna probably die again. But let's try. I swear, dual wield is a goddamn crime. Not a single motherfucking. Yeah, let's whip this thing's ass. Keep looking out for a cleric to pop in the zone. Needs to fucking resist here. He's getting the hell beat out of him. Ugh. He definitely has a never die attitude though, man, and I like that shit. I don't even understand why his strength is so fucking low. was me.